Puck loose in front. Zajac scores! He beats Casey DeSmith off the scramble in front. 30 seconds into the second period, Devils have the lead.
Just determination from Travis Zajac in front of the Pittsburgh net. And I talked about the character he had in the fight last game, stepping out of your comfort zone, and it might pay dividends for him offensively. He knew he needed to start scoring some goals. Let's take a look at a million-dollar replay brought to you by the New Jersey Lottery. Remember, anything can happen in Jersey. Good work from Coleman Mason. That puck squirts out. DeSmith pokes at it, but Travis Zajac stays with it. One more look at it. Watch DeSmith. He just pokes that puck. Travis gets a backhanded shot, and then